Nice. Very good reaction. There you go. So you have your, no rush, okay? You got 10 minutes. You're good. No rush. Keep pressure. Go back and attach your chest to him for a second. Ride him for a second. Careful, he's going under you again. Be heavy here. Don't try and get his shins on. Try to get his shins on behind your leg. Okay. Try to step over with your left if you can, or completely withdraw. There you go.
Don't get that thing.
Inside control with both arms. All right. Try and keep his heels pressed to his abs. Never mind. Heavy hips. Try and get some control with your left arm around his face, all right? Give him shoulder pressure. So get your left arm, try and get around his face, swim that hand in, wrap his head up. Try and pass to your left, yes, not that down. Try to do that dog. Try knee slice and push it back or knee slice. There you go.
Nice, Bob.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
How much time? You're good.
Oh, don't worry
about
it.
Don't worry about that. So, it's not a sprint. Pressure that down. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Get your underhook with your right arm. Get your left arm wrapped around the back of his head and hit on your shoulder. There you go. That arm on the inside, all right? Don't let him free that left leg. Keep both arms in, yeah, nice. Stay heavy here. Now get your, yeah, get that underhook, get your right, yeah, nice. Give him some pressure with that shoulder, okay? You wanna get that left leg out though. You wanna pass that guard and get the side control, okay? Thank you.
Look at the legs.
Submission, but it's not going to be comfortable for him. You keep that with your left hand, with your right hand, and with your left hand, start walking his left arm up. To go up under arm. Keep your hips heavy the entire time, so whatever I say, keep your hips heavy.